Hi, this is Thomas Lambert from the Evosep Support Team, and today we're going to be going over the new Whisper Zoom configuration, so let's get started.
Okay, so the first thing we need to do is we need to open up Kronos, and then we need to navigate to the Sample List tab. Now, within this tab, we can select Methods, and the method we're interested in is the Instrument Configuration method. This method effectively allows us to check the current configuration of the system, but also allows us to change it to the Zoom configuration, which we're interested in. So with that open, the first thing you'll want to do is you want to run the show current script within the method list. This tells us the current instrument's configuration. So here we click create, and this takes us to our schedule and run control menu where we can just start the queue. Now, after starting it, you'll need to navigate to the graph viewer, which will present us with some information regarding the system's current configuration. So with the script now successfully run, we can see that the current configuration mode is set to standard. However, we'll now need to shift it to Zoom to run our new Whisper Zoom methods. So to do this, we navigate back to the sample list and our instrument configuration menu. But instead of selecting Show Current, we navigate to Set to Zoom. And here we'll create it again, navigate back to the Run Control menu, and then run the new method, and then back to the Graph Viewer. And after the configuration has finished, we'll be presented with this information here, where it is informing us that we now need to reconfigure manually the plumbing on the loop valve, which I'll now show.
So the first thing we need to do is we need to switch these two. So we just disconnect. These are finger tight connections, so it should be easy to do. But we disconnect at outlet at port 6, and then we also disconnect at port 3. With port 3 disconnected, we shift that over to position 6. And once again, this is all just finger tight connections. There we go, look at that. There we go, nice. Back, and we place that into port 3. And this will still be connected to our column, but the inlet from the HP pump is now going through port 6, and the outlet to the column is now going through port 3.
Okay, so now that we've successfully reconfigured the system to Zoom mode, I'll just quickly show you where to navigate to find the new Whisper Zoom methods. So once again, we jump back into Kronos.
We head back to the sample list. We select our three dots, represent our method selector. We navigate to the relevant folder. And here, you'll find your Whisper Zoom methods listed at the bottom.
Thank you very much for listening to our video regarding the configuration of the Whisper Zoom methods. I look forward to seeing you again.